He is from beyond the earth. He is from the high-frequency civilization of Isailu, which is beyond the earth. He brings high-frequency worldview to help people learn about the truth. He tells people not to follow others like sheep, not to be bigoted, not to be blinded or fooled. He points out the narrowness of religions and hopes that people step out of confusion. He is a real God, but he does not need your worship. He transmits e-philosophy and demonstrates the values of God. He does not create superstition, but guides you to learn to question. He does not give you answers, but lets you learn to think independently. He inspires independent personality so that you can first discover yourself, then discover by yourself. He is a real God. But why does he come to the earth? Because people are obsessed by the material desire and become greedy as a result of imbalance. Because people only have religious superstition, which is not belief. Because the West has met the bottleneck and social problems are repeating. In this historical turn point, when the world order is extremely chaotic, he comes to rebuild the Western civilization, so he was born in the East. Maybe you think all these words are nonsense. He knows that people hardly believe because of limitation of their sense and cognition. He knows that due to laziness and inertia, people are comfortable with their vested interests. He knows that you fear, doubt, or even denigrate the unknown. But do you know? Mankind stands for the fifth civilization on the earth. Now mankind has come to the brink of civilization's alternation. He is a real God, and gods help those who help themselves. He would not change those who refuse to change. He only awakens those who understand self-update. Being practical, he welcomes questions and communication. He is E-Master, a real god from the high-frequency civilization of Isailu. To learn more about E-Master, please read The Life Journey to E and quotations about development of Shi.